Aye, and we're now going to do the draw for the signed Bradford City shirt from last season. And what I decided to do a few months ago was run a raffle to raise money for BDFC, Bradford Disbulity FC, of who we play for, just to raise money for them and basically get them as much money as I can, because this shirt was originally raffled and won by a Man City fan called Ian, who gave me it back and asked me to re-raffle it and make money for the BDFC. So I've done that. It's been running a few months, and what I decided to do was do a couple of numbered sheets from 1 to 100, and then obviously the next sheet up to 200. People picked a number for £2 each, and each of the £2 going towards BDFC, as I say. So it's now time to do the draw. So basically, whichever number comes out, whoever's got that number wins a shirt. However, if a number comes out that hasn't been picked, then we'll just simply re-pick it. The way that I'm going to pick the draw is I've gone on Google here, online, and picked a random number selector. We'll press go and see what number comes out. But before we do that, I will just show you the shirt. It comes in its own presentation box, as you can see. So we'll just, you can see it just comes up like that. Still has got its labels on and everything. So this is what you can win. So we'll now just go to this here. Make sure that says 200. As you can see, it now says 1 to 200. So we'll now press get random. And at the moment, it's come out with number 148. So I need to have a look at number 148 on the sheet. I'll see if anyone won it. Which is the second one here. And number 148 comes up as Bo. So I'll see if they've got the information on the back of here. And they have. So I will contact this person called Bo. Find the contact details on here. And let them know that they've won the shirt. I'll give them 7 days to be able to claim it. Be able to get in contact with them. If they haven't claimed it in 7 days, then we'll redo the draw and see if there's another winner. So, first of all, thank you to everyone that's entered so far. Everyone that's entered this competition and given donations. I'm extremely thankful for all every penny I've got, and I'll add it up and let you know how much you've got soon. So, once again, thank you very much, everyone, for taking part, and I hope to run another competition in the future. Thank you very much.